At the end of the day, things don't feel right.
Hey outsiders, I just wanted to tell you about the Aviva Lookalike competition. If you didn't know, I'm running a competition throughout October where you can dress up as me. I wanted to run through a few of the questions that I've been getting and let you know that if you cannot dye your hair or you don't want to dye your hair, that is totally okay. There are heaps of different ways that you could still enter the competition. I want you to go through photos that I've posted and think about the different outfits I'm wearing and how you can recreate those. You can do this in any style. You could do it in a really cosplay style. You could do it in a different aesthetic. However you want to interpret this competition is totally up to you. You just need to make sure that somehow it ties into looking like me. I cannot wait to see your entries. You can enter by using the hashtag AvivaLookalike across any social platform. So make sure you do that and tag me so I can definitely see them. And I'll be announcing the winner on October 31st, Halloween. Those driving by, I guess it's do or die.